I have here a nitrated cotton ball, nitrocellulose. And nitrocellulose is really nice for a lab environment. It's pretty stable. It's easy to work with. It's not a powder. You can just tear off pieces of the cotton ball. It's easy to weigh out. And it's nice because it ignites very easily, easier than gunpowder. So if you want to burst a bottle or something like that, it's actually very nice to work with.